Do we have any East Africans in the audience? Nice, nice, nice. We have a couple over here. I'm going to tell you my favorite story about my favorite person, but first, a little context. I'm from an East African country called Eritrea. Yeah. Somebody pass geography. Or it's my cousin. Statistically, 50-50. Our claim to fame, Eritrea's claim to fame is last year, the United Nations officially declared us the most unconquerable country in the world. We've killed every colonizer who showed up, guys. We're officially 13 for 13. Even the Russians are scared of us, okay? And I left when I was very, very little. I was like 3 or 4 years old. But my mom grew up and lived there and had a whole life she's never brought up once, okay? When I was little, I'd always be interested. I'm like, Mama, what was the old country like? And she'd always say something super vague. She was like, it was hot and everyone was nice. No more questions, please. She would just fuck off. I'm like, fuck it, whatever. Never looked back, assimilated aggressively. Didn't find out anything about my mom until I was 15 years old. I went to a family reunion in Etobicoke, which in my case turned out to be a house filled with drunk Africans confessing family secrets. Okay, I got cornered by my uncle Mohammed. I have four. He just comes up to me and goes, is your name Hisham? I'm like, yeah. He's like, is your mother Mamina? I'm like, yeah. He's like, has your mother ever told you she was a soldier during the Civil War? And then I was absolutely shocked. I literally went, nigga, what? He's like, yes, your mother was a tank engineer. It was her job to drive the tank on the front line. I'm like, that's so badass. He's like, yes, badass, very badass. So I guess she has not told you. She has 9 confirmed kills. I was like, excuse me, sir? He's like, yes, your mother has killed 9 people. I'm like, mama? My mama. HR manager at the Winners in Scarborough, my mom? She's killed 9 people? How do you know this? And without missing a beat, he just goes, because I'm the one who ordered her to kill them. And he just goes, this big, just no teeth. Oh, sorry, no blinking, all teeth. Does he know the African laugh? No, no one? Just documentaries? Cool, okay. And he sees this like shocked look on my face and he just goes, my English is not good, bad joke. And he just fucks off, okay? I literally rush downstairs. All the aunties are on the dance floor shaking. I grab my mom. I tell the whole story. I'm like, is any of this true? And she went, Hisham, he was just a drunk man. No more questions, please. And literally just danced back into the crowd. Never asked a follow-up question. I immediately repressed that. Only remembered it about 6 months ago, okay?